Tig Tank's never going to be able to take the trucks from the base now with the tire and iron outside of it. Oh my God!